What'd you think of that second game there, the way y'all won it? Or?
I mean, we'll take a win any way you can get it. I don't think that we played to up to our potential, which is frustrating, I know, as hitters and defensively, just because you have to continue to come out and attack on defense. You know, you could probably tell the longer the game went, the more energy that they seem to get on the opposing team. So that kind of makes it more challenging for defense and offense, just to keep having good at bat, keep focusing and staying in the game.
You're pleased with your performance, or you?
Yeah, I was pretty pleased with it.
Okay.
How much more pressure do you feel out there when the bats are struggling a little bit in the lineup?
That's kind of something I learned when I was younger, freshman, sophomore, a couple of years ago, just to not allow what's going on with the offense to affect the way that we play on defense. So whether we're scoring every inning or whether we're not scoring at all, just to make sure that I have the same mentality and that I'm going out staying focused every pitch, just giving it my all for my team.